I am deeply grateful to Lord Ram. One thing I forgot to tell you. Judgment was delivered on Saturday. On Monday night, 8:45, at Delhi, in the residence in which I am, above the second floor in the open terrace, about 30 or 40 monkeys came. Can't imagine so many monkeys, and that too night at 8:45. Therefore, and they were playing, mirth, jumping, kicking. The next house construction is going on. They won't kick the tin which is covered throughout to avoid any pollution. There is a drumstick tree in the service lane. They broke almost all the branches of the tree. It's almost as a tree now standing with only one or two branches. The hand of God has played. Lord Ram has taken care of it. 69 years he waited for it. From 1950, for 69 years he had waited for it. When he came as avatar, only 14 years of Vanavasa, and in Parnasala life, 14 years. He lived in a Parnasala. Now it is 20 years after the demolition, 29th year. Twice that time he has been in Parnasala. He had waited enough. His patience gave way. He said, enough is enough, your temple shall come. I profusely thank every one of you.